Okay, case study. This goes on hereditary illnesses. Don't own the diagnosis. Okay, so get a patient in. Yeah, my whole family has tight muscles all the time. We all have a military neck, it's all straight. We all have arthritis that's progressing in the family. Hey, let's talk about reality, please, okay? If you're the third planet from the sun, this is Earth, okay? We all need to have a 45 degree curve in the neck. We need to have a 36 up here and a 36 degree curve in the low back. The joints are actually built at certain degrees inside to maintain the appropriate curve. If you have a loss of curve, that's not congenital. That is trauma. Now, traumas are common for sure. If you get a family, we get so many people in here that are talking about genetic, and it's like they own the diagnosis, okay? I have this. No, forget that. Look at human potential. This patient, I got to take out of her mindset that she's hurt and the whole family is hurt and the whole family's sick and the whole family is deteriorated and the whole family's... No, God didn't screw up on this family. That family made it to 2013. So they must have had some relatives that were fast enough to keep away from the tiger and fast enough to catch the antelope. Okay, so this family is 2013 genetics. They had to have made it. So arthritis is not genetic, okay, particularly degenerative joint disease, the most common type. And genes don't turn themselves on and turn themselves off. You can control genetic expression. Your body can function correctly. The thing that this one patient said is, my family has chronically tight muscles. It runs in the family. Chronically tight muscles run in the family. No, none of that stuff can happen. Please have faith in your body. Realize that it's smart. I got to go in and explain to this patient that she's human just like me, that we have the same genetic health potential, that if we can maximize her genetic health potential by changing the pressure on the nervous system, she's going to get better. She doesn't have to continue to deteriorate. That the joints that she says were bone on bone, even though she can still move it, can regenerate. The cartilage can regrow. Please appreciate your human potential. Okay, it makes it easier. Now what I have to do, I have to make her unlearn what she thinks she knows and equate her with the brilliance that is the body.